Uganda has joined the rest of the world to commemorate the World Day Against Trafficking in Persons under the theme, Reach Every Victim of Trafficking, Leave No One Behind. During these celebrations, new initiatives have been launched by the officials from the Ministry of Internal Affairs to intensify the fight against the act of human trafficking. Among the initiatives is the Online Directory of Service Providers and the Trafficking in Persons Database.
Yes, the good news is I have a copy of the manual. It is not very big, so we don't get scared. People won't read it.
So the book looks like this in actual sense.
These will serve as information data collection hubs for various human trafficking cases in the country, including profiling of the traffickers and the victims of human trafficking for easy investigations and prosecution.
The coordinator earlier mentioned that the reported cases have risen. The rise in numbers does not necessarily mean increase in trafficking, but we believe it is because of the increased awareness and increased reporting. Last year, the reported cases were over 1,200, which was an increase from the previous years of about 500. So this increase in cases, we believe, is a result of this awareness. And if we can continue to create awareness as we are doing today, many more Ugandans can be saved.
Also, tough penalties await perpetrators of human trafficking. The Office of the Director of Public Prosecution has reiterated their commitment to pursue justice for the survivors of human trafficking.
So as a government, a number of laws and regulations have been enacted and instituted. So what remains is for all the enforcing agencies to do their work and implement it. So the increased implementation of the Prevention of Trafficking in Persons Act has led significant positive strides, as we were told earlier today. The police, the prosecutors, government ministries, departments, and civil society organizations have all worked together to ensure that we fight this and have achievements and have gains.
Human trafficking has become a major issue in the country, with more cases reported almost daily. Over 1,200 Ugandans were recorded to have been trafficked in 2021, and 70% of these were women and girls, whereas several hundreds of other cases go unreported.
Leaving no one behind means allowing victims of the crime of trafficking persons the freedom to choose at whatever stage they are, being at risk of being recruited, for example, by traffickers, being exploited, having been already rescued and being assisted. At any of these stages, they should have the right to choose, the freedom to choose.
Today, we commemorate the World Day Against Trafficking in Persons under the theme, Reach Every Victim of Trafficking, Leave No One Behind. This theme calls on government, law enforcement, public services, private sector, civil society, to assess and enhance all our efforts to strengthen prevention, identification and support of victims, and to end impunity. What does leave no one behind mean? How do we unpack that theme of leave no one behind?
Poverty, lack of employment opportunities, difficult family circumstances are some of the factors that make children and the public vulnerable to trafficking. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.